one thing. Koperasi dia tak sama macam usahawan. If usahawan can access a lot of funding anyway, but not koperasi. So among other thing is to ensure that bila sebut koperasi tu, they are if not equivalent pun almost the same and have the same access funding, and not just kalau dia nak funding kena pergi ke bank rakyat saja.
Which is very normally started with members only. Member chair.
So how the detail tu kita akan
modernize lah, modernize it so that it's easy.
Soalan lain, Pak Wabi, just now you mentioned that the name of the koperasi will put to under the ministries. Yeah. So when this proposal will submit to cabinet?
If you look into the history, most of the time nama koperasi itu, the word koperasi itu must be somewhere lah. Yeah. Dalam kementerian dulu MECD ya. Yeah. Ministry of Entrepreneur and Koperasi. Lepas itu kemudian KK ya. Koperasi. Yeah. So the request is very strong lah, especially among cooperators. Ministry pun dan minister pun is in agreement with the suggestion. So I think within we're putting up a paper the cabinet. So as soon as the cabinet agrees with that name, I don't see any reason why we are not pressing, but I don't see any reason why we cannot incorporate the name koperasi into the name of this ministry. After all, koperasi is one entity yang perlu disebut secara khusus.
Sejak bila dah mula memang?
No, daripada mula kementerian yang ditubuhkan semula itu dipindahkan daripada KPDN.
Cuma KK tu,
nama tu tidak termasuk dalam sebutan ya. Tapi dari segi sebagai agensi memang daripada awal lah.